Good morning. Well, I hope I don't offend anybody with this video. The news agencies. Don Lemon and his, oh, the teacher hates me. Basically, Caitlin Collins and Poppy Harlow, he hates them, and I guess he's gonna jump ship here, and because their ratings are crashing. So could I give a little advice to the news agencies? So basically they're a giant turd right now. Okay? Fox News is the big end of the turd. And CNN is the tapered end of the turd. Because, you see, there's no difference between the two. They're just at opposite ends of the turd. They're not serving the people any more than our fucking, you know, the House is serving the people. It's about, oh, we're going to get you back now. It's just, it's so childish. It's so ignorant and stupid, okay? Fox News could be in some very serious trouble here. They could be investigated for helping instigate the riots. They could be found guilty for helping Donald Trump raise his fucking army. This is what we need. You see, we need government. I'm not talking about stopping free speech. I'm talking about stopping responsible, less news. Non-responsible, unresponsible, responsible light. They don't have any, there's no, you know, they can pretty much lie and clickbait and do anything they want, and there's no repercussion. You see, free speech isn't freedom from responsibility or accountability. And that's how I see news agencies right now. It's just a giant fucking turd, okay? They're all shit. Fox is at the top. And then CNN is the smaller little tapered part at the bottom, okay? Because, well, they're all part of one thing, okay? Basically, it's an infotainment instead of news. We're not hearing about the things that matter in the United States. Let me tell you something. If news was news, the fucking accident that happened, that train wreck, that accident would have never happened. The letting of the pipe fucking fiasco that happened in Flint, okay? All of the mass shootings that are happening. You see, we could address and tamp all that down if there had been reporting over the last 30 years. But what has happened is news has went, I tend to think that, you know, the day fucking, you know, Cronkite died, news died with him. And it became a race to the fucking bottom for infotainment. So, let's hope that Jack Smith says, you know, I think you guys committed a crime against the United States of America by a foreign fucking entity, okay, which is Murdoch. He fucked up Australia. Look at what he's doing in Australia. He's destroying fucking Australia. He's turning person against person in Australia the same way he's doing it here because it's good for fucking news. He's the guy in the fucking courtyard that's trying to start a fight between people. He's the guy in your fucking high school that loved to stir shit up and get this guy pissed off at this guy. So why? Money. For money. Fuck America, he says. The Murdochs literally say, fuck the United States. Fuck the truth. I'm going to get people who are willing to lie for fucking money on my show. See? And then you have CNN. What do? They are nonstop, constantly the opposite end of the fucking turd, but no different. Yeah, but you guys this and you guys that. You know what? If they just shut the fuck up and quit talking about what the Republicans are doing. Stop talking about what fucking Fox News is doing and just start delivering good news, okay? I don't think their ratings would be in the shithole right now, but it is. So, yeah, serves them right to suffer. Serves them right to be alone. So, I hope that's not offending anyone in the news business, but you have to know that what I'm saying is the truth.